students in a first had many ideas, so that made me more like I gained so much knowledge and I made this project. So
when we first came up with this project in our school, all the teachers really supported us, and they said that we were confident about this product, but our teachers took that confidence to the other level. They told us that we can take this product to various competitions, and we could introduce it to the world, and we could get various investors from around our community. And we had a lot of exposure in our school. The principal gave us a lot of exposure, and we also came on radio from City 1013, which is a local radio station, and we talked with investors as well. So I feel like all of this built up our confidence, and it truly made us believe that we could change the world and we could lessen the plastic pollution.
We went out for our table tennis. We had a table tennis tournament, and I got an opportunity to go out, and it was a new perspective from my point of view, and I liked and I loved it. And our sports teacher was also very good, and he was with us. Even we lost a few matches, but he was there with us, and he stood up and he helped us to overcome our defeat. And it was very helpful, and we were very encouraged by that.
I had environmental sciences that actually made me become like really passionate about the environment. Not in a way like, oh, flowers are so pretty, but in a way like we're just trying it, and I want to do something to change that. Doesn't matter if it's like in a huge impact or a little one, just something that makes me feel like, wow.
For me, the people I was surrounded of, the vibe they gave, it made me feel empowered to change.
Infantil teacher, which is like from 3 to 5 years old. We were really little, so we didn't really know anything what we were doing. But still, she made sure that everyone felt welcome, that everyone had something to do, that no kid was left alone. And I realized that you have to come together and work with other people to grow as a person.
I think it would be when I joined the choir, because before that I was a very shy person. I didn't like going on stage, I didn't like a lot of attention. But when I joined choir, since I love singing, it gave me a little bit of confidence to go on stage and sing with a lot of amazing people that I'm very close with. So yeah, that empowered me a little to have more confidence.
So my teacher, she was I used to be into innovation a lot. I am still into innovation. So when I used to go outside class and do all my projects, so my mom used to tell that you're not focusing in class and all. But then my teacher supported me. She told, it's not only about studies, but it's also about what you want, what's your interest. So this is one of my personal experiences with my excellent teacher.